We have breaking news this morning. A deadly shooting is under investigation this morning in Hollywood. This is a live look at the scene in the 1700 block of Orange Drive. A man called police just before 1 o'clock this morning saying his brother had been shot in the chest. He told officers they were trying to buy drugs when the suspects started to shoot. The victim died at the scene, and two suspects, two men and a woman, drove away in a black SUV.